This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's your open colony, built to house those who came to build Exo, and to become them.
Until we arrived, much has Aramis uncovered. All has proven beyond dangerous.
Then we'll just have to take it away from her.
Thank you.
That dome, is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope for the remaining Elixir, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around.
You're all here for the same reason. Because you desire freedom for our people. And I can give you just that.
Aramis is close. She's ours now.
Centuries we have been bound by them, servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer! Today, we begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift. One I will share with all of you in time. Vylax! One by one, we will rise again. This is our future. Our enemies stand no chance against this power. The Great Machine will finally know our pain! It would appear our enemies have arrived, eager to test us. Let's not keep them waiting.
This... I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Aramis has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go. Stop. keep moving. Actually have darkness. The Fallen. This is really bad. Ship's here. To the left. There. Across the gap. Go!
Varix believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me betrayer. There are others who fled, those like me, who still worship the great machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety.